I'm going to be doing a little bit of a testing review of the Karma. Going to be just be doing some driving, just some cinematic footage that I thought would be dope, and some footage that I've compiled over the last few days. So without further ado and much else to say about it, here it is.